It's not a long one. It's not the hardest, but for me, it's a climb I wouldn't say I love, but it's been kind to me over the last 6 years. I think it's just really, it's only 3 kilometres, but it's just the last kilometre. I don't know if I'd say it's so difficult, but I think it's just good for me for a small rider, and just a good 3 minutes kind of effort. It's good. Look, I think I guess you can't look at how we ride it because it's totally different. I mean, we ride all day, every day, but I think it's for the hobby riders. It's a hard one, and I think just enjoy it.